Oh yeah. Hello and welcome back to another live stream. Two in one day. What's going on there? What have you done with the real Joe?
Quick swig of water there.
Right, yeah, hopefully we're all having a good day so far. Good evenings, just to get myself all entangled.
Oh, yeah.
Brad Pitiful, the man himself, the tier 3 sub. Hello, sir. Welcome. It's good to see you. Right. So, yes, welcome back to Faster Than Light. It's been a little while since we played this. This is an old game. 99% of you are going to know exactly what we're doing here. Davido in that chat there says, "Don't care what you did with the real Joe. That guy was a wanker anyway." There we go. Brilliant. Total arsehole he was. Right then, welcome to Faster Than Light. We can pretty much turn the soundtrack down already. We are going to jump straight into the game as a special treat as well. I've also actually already set up the game capture windows for it, so it should just load us in straight away. Look at that. Professional streamer. Eh? 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 Yeah? You like that? Fantastic. Don't get used to it. Okay, I think we completed our last run. I can't remember. Didn't we beat the game with... Yes, we didn't... Was it this one? I can't remember. Did we beat it with this? I'm pretty sure our last run, we beat it with the Krusos here. I don't know a thing about it. The Krusos. Let's have a look. Yeah, the Krusos. No idea with regards to any of the information. It's just that we won last time. Or did we not win? I can't remember. When did I win with the Krusos? We did. We died last time. Did we die last time? I can't remember when I last won. It's been that long. We did a very good job with the Nasasio. So I might play that one again, to be honest. I did really enjoy using the Stealth Fighter. J-Bar, best pilot? He certainly is. Yes, J-Bar was our best pilot. Fucking Aero as well was sick geezer at repairs. Redgarium was also pretty good. Ready 65, mastered 4 systems. That'll be difficult to beat, to be honest. Yeah, on the final stage, you ripped my dick off. Yeah, I think it was the captain. Possibly the captain. Right, so we need, obviously, a ship to take out. I'm not entirely sure which one I want to take out into space today. We've got a few different choices. We could take out the Battle Bagel in either of its configurations, to be honest. We've got, like, a heavy laser. What's this? Drone reactor. Your shipboard drones have their movement speed increased by 20. So we've got, like, boarding drones. Or, like, anti-boarding drones, which are interesting. We could roll with this one. Although, I'm not sure how you actually... I think you have to... Don't you have to beat the game with, like, the B-class in order to... I can't remember. Don't you have to win in that ship to get the... To get the Type C unlocked? I'm pretty sure you do. So we'd have to win. Hello, the Battle Bagel. That's it. Bagel ready to go. We could go with the Bagel. Bagel drone for the win. We could go with the Battle Bagel. Been a while. But which type of Battle Bagel do we go with? Do we go with the Battle Bagel drones?
Oh,
with, like,
yeah,
the heavy ion and the anti-boarding. Because we could always go with boarding drones. We could, like, you know, destroy ships that way, which might be quite interesting. Mr. Bjorn Hellgate, thank you very much for the Tier 1 sub, sir. It's very kind of you. Enjoy your emotes. There's meant to be more on the way by the end of September. Just a couple of additions, nothing too crazy. Just because I'm sort of at the limit of my sub slots. I'm at the point now where I can start cycling out some of the lesser used emotes, like, for example, Cube Stop, as an example. It's a nice emote for sure, but, like, it's one of the ones that doesn't get used very often, so maybe replacing it with something else. There's a Cube Monker coming, Monker S, which is the same as the Kappa one, but with the Monker-esque mask instead. Cube Football must be there. I don't think that one made the cut. Cube Waffle did, I think, but I'm not sure. Yeah, we could go for a drone build. The Vortex. I'll be honest, I've not taken this one out. Ooh! Elf! 5,000 bits! Fucking Jesus! Good God. Holy fucking shit, Elf. Okay, Elf's paid his way to be the captain. I don't even care. 5,000 bits? Yeah, you can be the captain. That's £50 that Elf just dropped there. £50. Elf, did I spell his name out? Eli Drowsow. I think that's it. Pay to win. Pay to win. Let's all thank Elf. Send thanks. Very nice. You still smell. Drones are OP. So we're going to run with the system repair drones and an anti-personnel drone. We're going to let Elf be the captain of this one. And we're going to jump on in the Vortex. We're going to play on normal difficulty with advanced content enabled. Okay, the data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. We know how this game starts. You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure you explore each sector before moving on to the next. But ensure that you get to the exit before the pursuing rebel fleet can catch up. Weapons, drones, and augments can be sold for 1/2 of the purchase price at stores. Click on the sell tab at the top. So in terms of power to redistribute, we've got enough power for this. And then we've got enough power to power up a system repair drone should we choose to. We've got 6 drone parts and we'll need to add to that as we go. Okay. God, I've not played FTL without the Captain's Edition in ages. The Captain's Edition, Ronald, it kept crashing. For me, like, it's very unstable. I don't know whether I was missing a patch or an update, but I found it to be very crash heavy. Here we go. So, an especially well-armed pirate ship approaches you. Hand over one of your crew members and the rest of you can go unharmed. Elf has a choice between drawing straws to send a crew member over to the slavers. I'm actually really curious what would happen if you just did that. Does that just end the game? Literally right there. That'd be fantastic. That literally just fucking... That's it. Fucking Elf just standing there in the cockpit drawing straws with himself. I've never had a crash with the Captain's Edition. Are you using the latest version of the Slipstream mod launcher? Yes. Do it. Drawing one whole straw. We will never surrender to the slavers. Let's rock and roll. So everything is on its way to being engaged and repaired here. We're going to have a bad time, unfortunately. Like, we've got to wait for the heavy ion to load up before we fire our heavy laser. We're going to get hit with a blast of flak. We'll see what kind of damage it does. Okay, the shields are hit. Let's get a system repair drone on it. Let's fire the heavy laser straight in there to disable their shields. And then let's disable their weapons, if we can. Beautiful shot. They're sending another ion blast out. Doesn't do anything. The system repair drone's doing a good job. Let's fire another shot into their shields. Keep it down.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. We surrender. Take one of our slaves as tribute. If you destroy us, they'll die anyway. That might actually be worth just instantly getting a crew member. That might be a good idea. Is it poet or poot? I can't remember what you said. The temptation to call you poet is overwhelming. The start of something beautiful. Yes, thank you very much, sir. Thank you for the 3 months. Willow, rename it Satan. Yeah, that's a very good poot. That's it. We shall accept their offer of an extra crew member. And Mr. Poot, do you have any qualifications? No, you are going to be our weapons man for the meantime. You are going to be called, sir. Let's get Poot on board. I'm going to call you Poet. I'm sorry. I just am going to call you Poet. I can't avoid it. I want to prepare you for it. I apologize. All emotes are created equal. That's it. Thank you, Bezdog. Right, your ship is hailed. This is an automated message. Resisting our takeover is pointless. Prepare to die. It appears the rebel ship is run by an AI. The ship is powering up its FTL drive to get away. It will no doubt warn the fleet of your position. Okay, we need to stop this thing then. Poot, get yourself on there. We got to try and stop this guy. Nothing I can do. We're going to take a hit. Oh, we're going to get a nice smack on the ass from the drone. Oh no, we got away with that. Right, fire that. I've got to go after FTL drive is charging. I'm going to shut down its weapons so that we don't take damage. And then I'm going to hope it's going to recharge fast enough to be able to switch off their FTL drive. There we go. They're dead in the water. Brilliant. We're going to wait for the ion shot so we can lower their shields. Here we go. Another shot in. And then shut down their drone. Good shooting there, Poot. Right then. Well, this is no drama, no fuss. We'll just take everything out. Excellent shooting. Heavy laser mark 1. 2 damage. Excellent. The ship breaks apart and you feel the relief in the knowledge that you will hopefully be one step ahead of the rebel fleet. We get 3 fuel, a drone part, and 8 scrap material, which is nice. It's also nice that the repair drone sort of hangs about, which is great. We have a distress call just ahead of us, so we're going to move to that and attempt to respond. Hopefully we'll get some scrap. Let's see what's going on here. It appears the distress beacon is coming from the surface of a nearby moon. Your sensors are picking up a single life form. I think we should go down to investigate. What do you think, chat? There's a little bit of viewer interaction with this one, guys. So we've got a choice of either 1, go down to the surface and investigate, or 2, ignore the signal. So if you put either 1 or 2 in chat, then obviously let us know which one you'd be interested in doing. And we go generally by majority. Lots for ones. OAG there wants to go with a 2. Let's see. Lots of ones. We're going to go down to the surface. You find a colony that seems to have been recently attacked. Exploring the devastation, you find a lone survivor. We can either 1, invite him to join our crew, or 2, take him home to his family nearby on this system. This one could potentially get us another crew member. This one could potentially get us some credits, as I remember. So it's really which one we want to do. Whether we want an extra crew member or not. Silly Bear King playing Barry Busted FTL over the barely released shortest trip to Earth. Yes. Couple for 1, 2. Country roads, take him home. Brilliant. 1, it may fuck you up. That's what I'm thinking. It could do a lot of damage. I think we should take him home. And there's a couple of 2s in chat. I think we're going to take him home. There you go, that's what we really needed. The family apparently owns the most valuable mining enterprises in this sector. For safe return of his son, the patron of the family offers you a substantial reward. That is a big credit boost, because we need to pay for shields as quickly as we can get them. We need about 100 credits as fast as we can in order to better protect ourselves. So that is superb. Okay. You come across a space station under construction. You receive the message from their command tower. Greetings. We have recently lost contact with a cargo ship that was sent to deliver more of our construction materials. Could you help us figure out what happened to them? I Can't say I've seen this one before. This might be either a new one or one that I'm not familiar with or one I've not seen. It's a bit different. Ooh. No. There you go. Sorry, I broke the window. We can either offer our help or decline. What do we think? One. Let's go with it. Great. Thanks for your help. I've marked their last known coordinates and sent over some supplies to help you get there. I've added a marker to our map. The quest is all the way at the back. We can jump there from this node or this node, so we can hit a few more nodes as we go. The idea is to hit as many nodes as you can. Okay, sensors go wild as a nearby pulsar is detected. While you are attempting to recalibrate the FTL drive, a pirate sneaks up on your ship, weapons charging. Prepare for a fight. Okay, that missile is going to get through our systems, absolutely no bother. We might as well wait for the first pulse from the Ion Star here to try and shut down some of their stuff. That's going to hit us. Where's it going to hit? Right in the engines. We've got a breach, med bay's broken. Right, we could... Right, let's wait for the pulse. Right, their shields are down. That shut down their weapons. Shut down my weapons as well, rather annoyingly. Fuck, okay, that's not good. Hopefully everything comes back online in good time. We gotta wait for stuff to charge. His weapons and shields are coming back up. Okay, his shields went down, but his weapons stayed up. Let's hit those weapons. They've sent a missile. Nothing I can do about it. Another hit on doors. Heavy ion. It's a miss. Oh, they've shut down my weapons, but their weapons are still up. There's nothing I can do. I've just got to take the damage. There's a breach there. Mr. Poet is going to try and repair it. Can't charge anything at the moment. We're going to keep the heavy laser online, I think. They're sending another missile. I can't jump out yet. Doors are damaged. Another pulse from the ion. Let's get ready to send that shot. Shot is away. Okay. Whoa, you get a frantic message. Take everything we have, just don't kill us. No, we're not going to accept surrender. We've got your weapons down now. Well, he says we've got your weapons down. Go, take that, you bastard. Brilliant, wait for the pulse. Pulse has hit them. Right, their weapons are down. Let's just hit them and hit them again. Excellent job. They've been destroyed. Q is just like Soviet. Name will be Poet forever. I can't help it. There we go, 16 scrap and a drone part. Better than a missile. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Just gotta wait for us to get out of here. Let's jump to these nodes here, and like I say, hit as many as we can. Get away from the ion pulse. Brilliant. This area shows signs of a battle some time ago. There are scattered remains of ships, but one station appears to be intact. Chat one or two. Right then. Lots of people for number one. We move in. Upon closer inspection, it appears to have a large portion of its hull destroyed. You take what few supplies you can find. Okay. Let's hit this node, and then actually, we've got to go like. But I have to go via this one. Like these nodes don't connect. Oh god, that was a bit of a trap, wasn't it? So I have to go. I can go here, and then here. Enter there. Okay, let's do that. Brilliant. Looks like we've got a fight. You detect a rebel scout on an attack approach to a small refueling outpost. Their weapons are charged, but they're not firing yet. Let's intervene to defend the outpost. The rebel responds to your threat. I don't know who you are, but no one defies the rebel fleet. Okay. Our repair drone was powered down. Let's get him online to fix the door systems. They have an anti-combat drone, which is a bit of a bother. Looks like they're not going to be able to penetrate our weapon systems at all here. That isn't going to be able to penetrate us, that little beam laser. Yeah, okay, we're literally invulnerable to them at the moment with our shields. Right, we are in. Let's hit their cockpit. Should have really have gone for their shields there, but never mind. Beautiful. Let's knock those shields out. Brilliant. Those shields are going to be hurting. And we just kill them. Nice and slowly. Over the course of several minutes. That's a miss. Their shields are offline. Let's go for their cockpit. This is quite easy, this one. We're doing a lot of, like, good damage. Let's hit him again. Poet there doing a very good job of keeping the weapon systems going. We should probably heal him up in the medbay as well. The ship breaks apart and you quickly salvage what you can. One missile, one drone part and 12 scrap, very helpful. The outpost hails you. The pompous bastards expected a free service just because they defeated the Federation. Take this for the help. 18 scrap material. We're doing very good for scrap. Let's just quickly get Poet down here to heal if we can. Which is brilliant. More scrap if you kill the crew with the drone. We'll seek out an attempt to destroy any intruders on board your ship. It's not a boarding drone, it's an anti-personnel drone, so it just drives around on my ship. It's not a boarding drone. It's slightly different. Right, so we need to jump down to this one if we want to get out of here. Could be worse, you could pay £35 for plastic men. Oh my god. Holy crap, a weapon just floating here in space. The laser charger Mark II. 3 power. I might just keep that on, to be honest. Although I should probably have better shields for it first. This only really works with like a stealth setup. I'm going to put that in 3. The problem is that it takes a really long time to charge a salvo. But four shots this early in the game is nothing to scoff at. It just takes a long time for them to charge. I'm going to stick with the setup I've got at the moment. For now. Next LA Noir stream when? Soon, TTA Tarkin, or Larkin I should say. You arrive in the middle of a plasma storm. Despite the harsh conditions, a rebel scout appears to be waiting for us. Okay, we're having massive power problems. I can live without O2 for a hot minute. I need shields. I need shields, and I need some level of propulsion. Propulsion's totally dead. Very little I can do here. I've got their shields. Okay. There's no point in me having shields if all they've got powered up is their missile launcher. So let's power up propulsion, and let's power up O2. If all they've got is a missile, there's no point in me having shields. Missile away. Connects in the cockpit. We're going to let Felemy Lad heal that. Right, let's send this out. Oh, fuck. Fuck, that's really bad. Come on, Poet. Okay, that's really bad. Go, Poet, go. Oh god, they're gonna rinse us if we're not careful. Ooh. God, we're gonna get peppered here. I'm trying to get away. Thank you, Minibomb. Oh, I've gotta shut that down. Send it! There we go. Finally, fuck, I was getting railed there. Get those shields down. Good, we got a whole breach on them. Let's just keep racking them up now. They're charging their FTL drive. I've shut their cockpit down. I've got to go after those weapon systems. Fucking another missile. That thing fucking fires so quickly. Bugger off. All of their crew are on damage control. We killed them. Fantastic. Right. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Let's upgrade our systems. We'll leave a point out of medkit, and we'll jump on to the quest, I think. In fact, we'll zigzag our way to the quest. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is annoying. Right, this beacon has been placed too close. Change the command. What command? Oh, that command. Oh, bless. I forgot about that command, sorry. My apologies. This beacon has been placed too close to a supergiant class M star. The ship will gradually overheat until you get out of here or die. A pirate apparently oblivious to the danger moves in to engage. Right, so we've got a lot of power. We've got level 2 shields now, and we can power up the repair drone, so let's do that. Level 2 shields coming online. Brilliant. We've got 46 scrap spare. They've hit that, but they're not going to be able to get through it. No, sir. Straight in, shut that down. stellar. Right, we're going to go for another hit on their weapons. Oh, getting some very good XP there. Good shot. Right, fire coming. Get ready. We don't have any sensors on board. The repair drone, though, has detected a fire. Hopefully that repair drone is going to be able to... Doesn't appear to be taking any fire damage, which is brilliant. I probably should have let them burn out there, but never mind. Repair drone tackles the fire. The ship explodes, leaving behind a good amount of scrap. Let's try and get out of here before the next solar burst. Right. Working in the background equals inspiring Joe and making me do more things. Or making him do more things, yes. Let's go to the quest and then to the exit. I need a repair. I also need to heal our two guys. Right, you find the missing cargo ship docked to a rebel space station. You send a short band message to them and discover they are being held against their will and forced to donate their supplies to the war effort. Let's attack the rebels. You move in to attack the rebel ship that is threatening them, and the scanners detect weapons locked from a nearby anti-ship battery. Okay, that's really bad. Anti-ship batteries are no fucking joke. They've got mines on board as well. Okay, we're going to get targeted. We have to try and kill these guys quickly because we're going to take a lot of damage otherwise. Right. Fuck. Okay, engines are down. Engines critical. Quickly get me what I need. This is going to hurt. Target lock coming in. Okay, okay, we've got a hull breach on them. Let's just try and keep their shit down. Bomb on board, I don't know where it went. Their weapon systems are offline for the moment. ASB target locked. Oh, I'm freaking out. Right, let's keep that down. Let's stop them from doing... Oh, no! Come on! Fuck, a massive hit. There's nothing I can do. I can't jump away just yet. Quickly, get through, shut that down. Big hit. Another bomb is out. There, it's damaged the drone station. It's not knocked it out completely though, thank fuck. Keep hitting that thing. We've got to get out of here. As fast as we can. ASB target lock. We're going to take another big hit. There's nothing I can do. I can either dodge or stay. I feel like I'm just going to take the hit. I'm just going to take the hit. Yeah, I couldn't even avoid it. Send another heavy laser shot. Kill them. They're dead. Oh, dear. Lots of damage. You quickly salvage what you can from the ship. 18 scrap, and you contact the cargo ship. Amidst the blast from the anti-ship battery, the cargo ship escaped the station. They jettisoned some scrap towards your ship before jumping away. 14 scrap material. Everything's been repaired by the repair drone here. Thank fucking God. Right. Let's get out of here. Right, to the exit. Hopefully we get one of those events where we get a free repair, because I'm desperate for it. You arrive at the long-range jump beacon, where the FTL drive can charge while we wait for the next sector to load up. You have jumped into the aftermath of what appears to have been a brutal exchange between several ships. Wreckage drifts by your screens, and you can see the remains of dying ships sparking and breaking apart in the darkness. It's hard to determine who the combatants were without closer investigation. We can either explore, or... Ooh. We can either explore or ignore the wreckage. Sorry, I was just getting a drink. Brilliant. What should we do? Number one, we're going to explore the battlefield. Oh dear. The wreckage appears to be a battle between the Federation fighters and rebel cruisers. Though outnumbered, it looked like the Federation fought valiantly. As you begin a more detailed scan of the wreckage, a rebel reinforcement arrives in the system and targets your ship. Okay, they've got anti-drones and enemy combat drones and a missile system. So if they knock out our shields, we're in big trouble. Hopefully the repair drone's going to keep us in the game here. I really need Poet to level up. I need that heavy iron much faster. Big hit on our empty room there. Right, let's try and shut down those weapons. Okay, that is shagged, which is great. Perfect opportunity for us. Just got to wait for their shields again. Let's hit their... Let's give them something to think about. Let's hit their O2. Oh, phew, fucker. Well, that solves that problem, I guess. Brilliant. Right, well, let's hit their shields.
Yeah.
Get those guys down. Excellent. hitting them in a big way here. Let's shut down their... shut down their O2. Thank you very much there to React TV 2. Welcome back, sir. Nice to see you. Hopefully you're doing well. Oh, we are fucking them up. Yeah, you ain't going anywhere with a broken MDL drive, friend. You are going officially nowhere. Yes, yeah, you're not going anywhere, pal. Right, you have made your point. We are beaten. Take these and leave us to our shame. No. I don't need missiles. I need other stuff. Please fall over. Thank you. God bless. It's been fun. Right. So we get 15 scrap, a little bit more scrap, but less missiles, which is fine. Right, let us jump to the next sector. Okay, we've got two choices here, chat. We can either go to a Zoltan-controlled sector or a civilian sector. Either way, we've got a shitload of hostile sectors to hit before the end of the game, so take what you will with a pinch of salt. We could ping-pong our way off of loads of civilian sectors here, whereas if we come down here, we might do a bit better. Where do we want to go? Number one to the Zoltan? Right, let's do it. Zoltan controlled space. Off we go. I need a repair. You've entered Zoltan territory. This species is not renowned for their giving. Sorry. But you can always be assured of a fair hearing. Okay, well, we've got a couple of distress beacons we can hit right out of the gate. I do really need to heal these guys as well. Let's see. It appears the distress beacon is coming from the surface of a nearby moon. Your sensors are picking up a single life form. We'll go down and have a look again. You find a man living alone in a cave. From the appearance of his wrecked ship, it seems he has been here for many years. He looks healthy, but his mental state is questionable. We can either bring him on board in the hopes of finding some help for him, or leave the madman to his ravings, as he is not worth the risk. What do we think? Do we take the risk? Do we take the risk? We could take the risk. Number one, do it. You have a personal drone to deal with him. Bring him back to your ship. Oof. Being back in space terrifies him. He goes mad and nearly blows a hole in the side of your ship with a makeshift IED in an attempt to escape this metal prison. He dies in the explosion. Oh dear. Drone is damaged. Okay, well now we really need a repair. We'll swing up this way. Up and back around. Bollocking hell. Okay, you arrive in an asteroid field and are greeted by a Zoltan guard. By attempting to access these closed mining fields, you are in violation of the Neutral Mining Protection Act. Natural Mining Protection Act. Your weaponry will be confiscated for processing. You don't have time for this. At least the asteroids are going to help shut down their shields, but we're in a really bad way if our shields get penetrated. Let's send out a heavy laser, help the asteroids get through. Need those shields up. Keep those shields up. Okay, they've hit us with an ion. Let's hit them with our ion. There we go. And let's shut down their weapon systems. We've got enough asteroids to deal with as it is. We don't need the extra help. There we go. With their shields down, they're in real trouble. Our shields are just barely staying up. Keep those shields shut down. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing we could do. We've got a rebellion. Well, a rebellion. We've got some people to save. The ship explodes, leaving behind useful scrap material. We've got plenty of drone parts. We just need to get out of here. We're relatively safe behind level 2 shields. We should probably upgrade some more subsystems now. And potentially look at buying better drones if we can. Potentially some offensive drones. Right. Let's go to this one and then the store below it. Let's see here. You arrive at a Zoltan research facility. They say they are researching genetic distortion due to stasis sleep and prolonged FTL travel. They ask if your crew has time to undergo a few scans.
Oh,
Rassi, yeah. 19. Thank you, sir. Welcome aboard. Whoa, have a drink. How we doing? Right. Few people for number one, a couple for number two. Plenty for number one. Participate in their study. Your crew calmly lines up to take for the Zoltans to take their readings. After a short time, the process is done. They contact you. Thank you for your participation in our study. Please accept the small cakes made from stiff dough, as well as some scrap metal. Excellent. Now we've got a couple of stores we can hit. I'm probably going to jump to this one up here just because there's more opportunity to branch off of it and hit these nebulas. So I'm going to go to this store. Hopefully it's the right call. We'll find out. The Zoltan are fascinated by other species and have set up something of an alien knick-knack shop here. Why not take a look? Interesting. So we've got drones straight away. We've got anti-drone. We've got the opportunity to get some crew, some weapons, mind control. Ion Blast 2 could be good. Interesting. I think a defense drone might be a good thing to go for. What do we think about that, chat? What do we think about a defense drone? A defense Mark 1 would be pretty helpful. Hard to say. I do need to repair, obviously. Repair and upgrade, I think. A defense drone's so helpful, though. Slug Pilot is the best. Telepathic powers reveal rooms and lifeforms even when sensors are down. Curious. Fix hull first. Okay. There you go. You repair the hull, not all the way, but just to the green. So that, you know, if you get a repair, like, special, like, event, you can actually take advantage of it. This ion blast seems pretty helpful. Although we could repair and try and get this charge 2 working, but the problem is the charge 2 takes too long to charge, in a very literal sense. It's nice. It takes 5 seconds. So let's have a look at this. This heavy laser, 9 seconds for 2 damage, and that would be, what, 10 seconds for 2 damage. So for like 1 power, the heavy laser is still a better choice. The charge 2's good, but it doesn't suit our particular outfit. It would only work if we had cloak. I've got to be honest, chat. I kind of want to get a defense drone. 3 power, 2 power. That would be crazy to deploy that, would. Like, really powerful. It's a super shield barrier. No. I think a defense drone. Repair an ion 2 in replacement of the charge. A second ion weapon's an interesting prospect, but it's 3 power. A lot, and I wouldn't be able to use it straight away. I might wait for another opportunity to come around. I am going to go and get the defense drone. I'm going to bring one of the system repair drones to storage for now. I might as well bring that to storage as I'm not going to use it, and then I'm going to buy myself a defense drone that I can then potentially use if I need to, because I can power that up simultaneously if I need to. Okay, let's hit this node. Hello, Harbinger of Madness, welcome. Right then, let's have a look at this. A rebel ship moves in to engage. You attempt to open communications and realize the futility of the contact when you see the ship is run by AI. Okay, 2 single shot weapons. We're gonna have this guy for breakfast, I think, so. Let's just, there we go. Poets upgraded in the weapons, finally. Try and stun him. It's a miss. Very high maneuverability. We can shut him down. Yeah. They literally cannot get through our shields, so I wouldn't worry about that. Excellent job. Just a couple more shots and then he's done for. Excellent. Dead in the water. Very nice. Having a defense drone is going to be so helpful. Ideally, I could get a boarding drone. That would be a real nice help. Right then, we get 20 scrap material for our efforts, a drone part, and 1 fuel cell, which is very, very nice. Okay. Right then, continue. Let us have a look around. We could probably jump here, here, and then start zigzagging our way through the nebulas, so let's do that. Another combat. Right then, you receive a message. This area is off limits. Submit your ship to processing. It's only 1 guard ship at a lonely beacon. You decide to fight your way out. Okay, they have mind control, which is a bit of a problem. Hopefully they won't destroy our cockpit. We're going to activate the defense drone, and we're going to power down our level 2 shields to do it. So their ship is not going to be able to penetrate our defenses now. We're going to just let Elf do some damage. It's no bother in the end. Heavy laser 1. Let's start breaking through their Zoltan shield. Excellent job. Oof. Okay. Get that repaired. You get in here to repair this. Okay, they managed to break through. Looks like it's a dual shot, which is a bit of a problem. So we shall heavy ion. Excellent job. You'll shoot heavy ion their shields and then bring their weapon systems down. Excellent job. Excellent job. Intruder detected. Looks like they left us alone. Heavy laser, destroy that. Bring down their mind control, that's going to be helpful. Bring down their shields also. Nicely stunned, nicely killed. Excellent. The ship explodes, leaving behind a very large amount of scrap material and a decent amount of fuel. Fantastic. What subsystems should we upgrade? There's a chance for us to upgrade drones, but there's also a chance for us to upgrade weapons as well. Equally, I could go for better engines to increase our dodge chance, but we don't need to increase our engines if we've got a defense drone. Do you know what I mean? If we've got a defense drone, then we don't need to upgrade our engines. I'm going to hang on to the money for now, until a clear purchase becomes visible. Because we could even go for level 3 shields here. You jump just in time to witness a Zoltan ship's FTL drive overload. In their final moments, they implore you not to get involved, but it's too late. Their attacker is already upon you. Looks like we've got boarding party. Let's get an anti-personnel drone loaded up. There's a boarding party somewhere. There we go. Let's power down our system repair drone for the moment. Nothing I can do. He's going to get destroyed. Okay, so we've lost one of our system repair drones. That's fine. The anti-personnel drone is going to screw him up big time. Right, fire. And let's shut down their shields. Anti-personnel drone is giving him a real hard time. Right, with their shields down, let's go after their teleporter. I don't want any more company. Then we're just going to keep working them with the heavy. Excellent job. They literally can't kill us, so. Get their cloning bay. In trouble, they very much are, because they're all Mantis on there, I imagine. Excellent. Nice job. Well held. Right then, we get 25 scrap material, a drone part, a fuel, and a missile. So we've got plenty of missiles on board, which is fantastic, to be honest. Right. With him powered up, you know, there's not much else to say, really. All is good here in space at this time. Let's jump into this nebula. Hopefully it's not a storm. No, we're in good form. You feel naked without functioning sensors. You half expect a rebel ship to appear from behind a cloud at any moment, but none of them ever come, which is brilliant. Right, we can hit this node. What about that? We can hit, we'll hit this one. We'll buy as much time as we can in these nebulas. Okay, this nebula turns out to be the hiding place of a terrified rock crew taking refuge from the Zoltan, border police. They don't seem prepared to risk your leaving with their coordinates and open fire. Right, so they have some shit. They have that, which is a problem. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to power down this guy. I'm going to power up this guy. And get ready to defend ourselves. I wonder if that's a double shot. If it is a double shot. I'm going to assume it's a double shot and I'm going to power up to double shields. No, it's a single shot. Brilliant. Nice shooting there from the defense laser. Let's get ourselves our ion shot in. And let's go after those shields. There we go. Nice hit. Another shot. Defense drone takes it. Yeah, the defense drone was the right choice. Shut down their O2. Oof. But that defense drone is, like, terrifying. Oof. Sometimes it gets really close. Very big hit on their weapons. They are very much in trouble. Let's have them. Ooh. Oh, no. It's annoying. It'd be nice to get our hands on a rock ship. Careful not to shoot your own drone. Can you do that? Oh dear, that'd be terrifying. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. We get plenty of goods from that. From Yogg-san there, 100 bits. Don't ever stop talking. Your voice makes my panties wet. Fantastic. Thank you very much. Have I played Star Traders Frontiers? No, I think somebody asked me that before. I can't say I ever have, I'm afraid. We'll stay in the nebula for a little bit. More contact. Intruders on board. Power up the defense drone. Let's go and get some help in there. Send one of our guys after him. Oh god. We could get that repaired. What other subsystems are they going after? They're going after our shields. Okay, right. Open all the doors. Close these doors. Get you in here, power that down, and power that up. The boarding drone's going to disappear. That's fine. We can get a new one in there. We're healing and they're not. He's going to suffocate out there. Another guy comes in. We should be able to deal with them. It's a big boarding party. Good God. Get these guys to kill all of them. Interesting. We don't really need much more than two crew, or having more than two crew is going to be a bit bothersome. So we need to be careful. Right. Both of you are healed. Alright, back to weapons. Let's get Elf here to repair. Let's rock and roll. Ah, that down. Alright, let's jump to this nebula lastly, and then move on. No storms, which is helpful. There's nothing here, save for vast swirls of gas reflecting rays from a distant sun. We'll jump to this node and then to the exit, where we can think about potentially upgrading our shields again. You stumble upon a Zoltan military vessel engaging in combat training. Their energy shields are impressive, but you note how quickly the beam ion weaponry takes them out. Interesting. To the exit then. Nothing really going on. Cool. You arrive at the long-range jump beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Let us continue. You come across an asteroid mining colony. They message you immediately saying, "Greetings, our supplies of mining explosives have run out ever since the rebels blockaded this system. Do you have any extra explosives?" Let's give them the 5 missiles they requested. You see? You see? That's why you never repair to full hull, because you miss out on stuff like this. 5 missiles for 10 points of hull repair. That is phenomenally good. Next sector. Excellent stuff. Right. So, in terms of the sector map, let's have a look at the NG-controlled area, or do we want to go into pirate-controlled territory? I've got a lot of money, and potentially the appetite to upgrade to a level 3 shield, which will be great this early. So what do we want to do? 2, go kill some shit. Let's do it. Then we go to pirate space. A few Federation-friendly planets still exist in this sector, but they are constantly under attack by pirate raids. This sector is dangerous, so be careful. Right, let's go north. We've got a lot of nodes to hit, so let's get through it all. Probably lots of combat here. Oh, interesting. We can buy a slave, a rock monster. Let's attack the slaver scum. Let's do it. Attacking the slaver scum. We're going to need our defense drone up, for sure. Interesting, they've got some kind of burst weapon. This is going to be a bit problematic. Where can we get an extra power from? I don't really want to lower my shield against that because it is a burst laser. Right, we'll drop out of engines and we'll drop up, or we'll run up defense. Hopefully that's not a triple shot. If it's a double, it's fine. If it's a triple, we're in trouble. This does 2 ion damage, so this should knock out their shield completely. Okay, it's good. Oh no, it's not quite enough to get through. Could find ourselves in a bit of a stalemate here. I just gotta hope that Bellamy Lad can cycle this weapon faster than that comes through. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna fire. Doesn't really make much difference, does it? I'm going to see if we can get through on this. If not, we're just going to try and let Poet level up. Okay. No, we can't break through their weapon systems at the moment. 155 scrap. We just can't break through. We run the risk of our stuff getting shot down. Eventually they will run out of missiles, one would hope. It does 2 ion damage. Defense drone MVP. Let's get them both firing together. One of them should get through. No. Oh, we just can't get through. Oh, this is frustrating. Oh, we got in then. We got in then and we hit them directly, but what good is it going to be? We got a hit in then. 2 iron damage only takes down 1 levels of shield. Of course, that makes sense because it's 2 bars of energy. I see. Ah, how are we going to get through this? I feel like I've just got to time the shot right. Like that. Oh, almost. I don't know what I can do here. Oh, he just misses out every time. If Poet levels up to max, which is in a real danger of doing here, he might be able to level up the heavy ion fast enough that he can break through. God, one of these days this defense drone's going to get shot. I just need to get Poet leveled up. Oh, that would have been a nice hit then. We're just going to leave everything on auto fire and just try and get a... We cheesing? Well, I'm trying to attack, you know. I am trying to get through and kill him. Oh, God. It's so scary. Come on. Oh, the miss. God damn it. It's like World War One. Nothing moves, yeah. We will break through. Oh, God. That defense drone is literally getting every penny I paid for it here. Come on, Poet. I need you, boss. Right, okay, you're in. Hopefully now, the increased recharge rate of our heavy ion is going to allow us to get through their shields before they come back online. Here's hoping. Oh, no. Not if you miss. Otherwise, we're just going to have to... Oh, God, we're starting to really miss. You're meant to have leveled up, Poet. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. What is a man to do? Right. Power down O2 and start powering up the engines. Oh, for fuck's sake. They actually are out of rockets, but we can't get through their shit anyway. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're hitting all of them a minute ago. What's happened? They must have put more... Now that their like rocket launchers powered down, they must have put more like effort into their like engines or something. Okay, it's official, we can't get through. One last try. No, I'm powering it down. I'm powering up O2. We're just going to leave. Literally just taking pot shots at each other. We literally can't kill each other. Like, if that heavy iron was just a little bit faster, it would be worth it. So it's definitely time for an upgrade. Definitely. 100% time for an upgrade. We've just got to find a shop that doesn't. Right, moving on. Store. Hopefully we'll be able to do better here. We receive a wideband automated message. Welcome to our humble trade depot and shipyard. All are welcome, but try any funny business and we'll use our 152 automated turret satellites and tear your ship to shreds. Any weapons? Okay, we do have some weapons at least. The Ion Blast, Blast Mark II. What's this? It does one ion damage. So what's this? Every 1 point of ion damage, one power bar is removed. Charge time 4 seconds. So this fires very quickly. Fires very quickly. 4 seconds is very significant. What do we think? What do we think, chap? The beam, the whole beam. It's got a 14 second charge time. The whole beam is the most powerful when targeting large empty rooms. Also got a whole laser. This powerful counterpart to the whole Smasher Mark 1 fires more projectiles per shot. 3 power, 15 charge, 3 shots per charge. That's a potential 6 damage. The whole laser Mark 2 is significant. We think a beam would be a way to go. Only requires 2 power. It's doable. What do we think? I think the hull laser, to be honest. Not much good if you can't break its shields. Yeah, I'm thinking the hull laser. Get the big gun. I'm thinking this. We'll get that. We'll sell this. And we'll sell that on. It's three we need to try and make up. So we can't quite do it yet. But as we get more scrap as we go through this sector, we should be able to bring that online and really make some heads roll. But this is pretty good here. It fires 3 shots per charge. So we could even move that here, and here, and then just get it up to 4. Power that down, power that up. There we go. And then use both of these in conjunction with each other for the meantime. Okay, we'll do this. We could even go back down here and kill that guy, but let's explore. Upgrade your power. Will do. Right, scans reveal a large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials while we wait for the FTL drive to charge. There's a very good chance of us taking some damage here, so I'm not entirely keen on the idea, but I'm, you know, happy to digress, should we need to. What do we think? How you doing, George? Welcome, mate. Whole laser as beam can't go through shields. Yeah, exactly, Ekka. What do we think? Dangerous, danger boy. Should we go danger boy? Danger mode? Alright, let's do it. Explore the asteroid field. A pirate ship hiding behind one of the larger asteroids attacks. Okay, we've got the shields. There's an intruder on board. That's a problem. Let us power down temporarily. Let's power down engines. And let's power up the anti-personnel. We've got a hostile contact on board in the med bay currently. He's trying to destroy it. Okay. We're going to hit this guy with everything we've got. As soon as we can. We're going to wait for an asteroid to hit his shield. And then we're going to fire everything. Okay, he's just hit our shield with an ion. That is pretty nasty, actually. Right, we've got to get through his shields now. Okay, engines are damaged. Let's power up that. Shields are hit. We've got a fire in the engine room. The repair drone's on it. Big fire. Should be contained, hopefully. Let's power down the anti-personnel for the meantime. Lovely. They offer us 2 fuel, a drone part, and 16 scrap. Let's refuse their offer of surrender. Let's power up our shields to 4. Massive damage, Jesus Christ. Okay, let's try and keep that under control. We just got more scrap material, that's all it was. Fantastic. We need engines repaired as soon as we can. Could have put a defense drone out, actually, as a viable alternative, but we didn't really take that much damage in the grand scheme of things. All we've got to do now is wait for everything to tick through, and we'll be good as gold. Fantastic. Awesome. Potentially a shield upgrade next, potentially. Now that we've got this, we've got 4 shots worth of pretty hardcore damage. Getting the heavy ion would be a significant boost as well if we could. Or getting something with 2 shots, maybe, is also a good alternative. Right, let's hit this node and then the distress beacon. Let's see what's going on. Right, let's see. Mercenaries. Mercenaries are swarming the galaxy now, knowing that their less than legal services are in demand during this period of unrest. One is waiting by this beacon. We can hire the mercenary, or we can fight the ship, or leave it, potentially. So are there any games that you used to... So are there any games you used to love and have changes your mind? What do you mean by that, Elf? If you elaborate on that question. I think we're going to fight them. Let's fight them. Mercenaries are worse than rebels. The only honourable course is to engage the mercenary in battle. Interesting. They're going straight for a stealth tactic. We have okay shields. I'm hoping we'll be able to take the blast. Shields up. Good job. We absorbed it all. Fantastic. Right. Let's send out a salvo. Good shots. Very nice. We need that on, but let's not auto-target. We've got to wait for the whole laser 2 to charge. They're going to get some repairing done, I think. No, it was only a very short, short-range thing there. Okay. Shots are away. Phenomenal damage, that is. The whole laser 2 was a good choice. Shields are down. Let's hit them again. Go for their weapons, shut them down completely. That is so good. FTL delayed, their pilot is off their cockpit. Let's shut down their engines. Oh. FTL drive is charging. That's going to buy them precious time. Get their cockpit for us, please. Heavy laser, hull laser, go for their shields. Swap targets. Okay. All on the pilot bay there. Oh, they got away! Oh, that's bullshit. Lots of misses. Damn. Really unfortunate. That was a good bit of scrap that we missed out on. God damn it. Hit them in the systemless rooms. Very good point. You arrive at a distress beacon near a small asteroid belt and find a ship with pirate markings partially crushed between two large rocks. It must have been illegally mining in the belt without the proper equipment. Right, let's try and dislodge the ship. Ouch. We take 2 points of hull damage, but we get 14 scrap, so it's not all bad. Let's start jumping down here and hitting as many of these auxiliary nodes as we can. Okay, let's fight this other mercenary. Let's do it. Yeah, they've got mind control. Doors are being repaired. He's going after weapons, so we're going to have to send the anti-personnel against him. They've got a burst laser Mark III from the looks of it, which is pretty nasty. So we can't have him destroy the weapons, because that's going to leave us with egg on our face. Okay, power down temporarily O2 and engines. Power up the anti-personnel. He's not going to go after the anti... Okay. I guess power those back up then, if we don't need those. Quickly go in there and tangle with him so that he doesn't fucking destroy it. Suck eggs. Shot in. O2's down. Okay, hull laser. Get ready. Are you kidding? Oh, fuck. This is bad. This is really bad. We're going to be in real trouble here. Fuck. Ow. Right, we've got to get those weapons down. Okay, good. We're through. Oof. Right, now the shields. Nice. Good hit on the shield. Good hit on the shield. It's going to take them a little while to get their systems back up. Okay, it took them no fucking time at all. They've got some really good repair staff on board. Okay, cockpit's destroyed. That's fine. They're offering us 3 fuel, 13. Oh, that's a good offer. Do we take that one? It's good for supplies, but the scrap value is quite low for this point in the game. What do we do? Right. Are there any games that you used to play all the time and now that I can't bear to play? Interesting. Make them burn. Okay, let's do it. Going after the medbay. The medbay can get blown up. What games can't I stand playing anymore? Very nice. I'm not sure what games I can't stand playing anymore. Difficult to say exactly. Shot. 29 scrap, a lot better. Right, pilot, let's heal yourself up. Heal you both up, actually. I'll send you back to your positions. Brilliant. Might as well save your positions, actually. What games can't I stand anymore? Oh, that's a difficult one. That's a very difficult one. Deathwing. I still occasionally play Deathwing. And there's a like Twitch integration with Deathwing now, so it might even be worth playing again, at least on stream. God, what would I play? What would it be? And again, L.A. Noire. That's a difficult one. Let me go through my Steam list, because that is a very good question. Down we go, down the list. See, the thing is, most of the games that I buy are games that I enjoy. Games that I can't stand anymore. No, I like all of them. Like those, like that. I like those ones. I like those ones there, I like that one. I like Company of Heroes, I like Duskers, Euro Truck I like. I like Half-Life, I like Left 4 Dead. I guess the only one I'd have would be, and Jane's gonna go, alas, sad, Magicka 2. World of Tanks is actually a good one as well. I don't know, Magicka 2, like, I don't know, I used to really like it, but it's worn away at me over the years, and I don't know, I just don't find it that much fun anymore. But definitely World of Tanks is a good one. World of Tanks I don't like anymore. Hand of Fate 2. Am mad. Oh dear. Yvek likes all games. You feck. I've been called a feck. Chat. Right. Okay, so they've got that, which the defense drone won't help with. We need to power... That's probably a double shot. So I need to get power from somewhere else. Let's power down auxiliaries. Let's power up the personnel drone. Gone through to the med bay. Kill that guy. Excellent shooting. Yep, it was a double shot. We made the right choice. Wait for this to fire again. Oh. Saucy fuckers. That was a big ion hit. 4 ion. Well, they can't really get through our systems, which is great. And we really hurt that guy. Okay, we've just got to wait for our shit to come back online then. No trouble, no fuss. That would be the ideal one. I'd probably look forward to having that if I could get my hands on it. We've stunned our engines. Power that up. Wait for it to all charge again. Come on. Nice one. Very nice one. Low O2, okay. Let's power that up again then. Power down the system, repair, power that up. Get ready to carve through those shields again. Brilliant, let's make sure they can't fly anywhere. Brilliant. Need of O2, yes. Brilliant. Dinklebean played Space Hulk Deathwing with the Twitch interaction, and the VOD is 20 days old if you want to check out how it works. Interesting. So we get 3 of that, 33 of that. What are we feeling, chat? Do we go for a ship upgrade, or what do we do? I feel like I should try and get this and then see if I find a shop. Have a look. Okay. Not too far from the beacon, you detect a destroyed cargo ship with its cargo scattered nearby intact. We can either bring it aboard or leave it alone. Chat, what do we think? The literal second dialogue says this looks suspicious. Could be a bomb. Upgrade, chat, yeah. No need for O2. What do we think? Bring it aboard, question mark. Could be a weapon. Upgrade your engines. It was filled with military supplies. You take everything you can and jettison the rest. Okay. I don't need engines. I just need better shields. Like, while I've got a defense drone, I don't need that. I need this, basically. Equally, I could upgrade weapons so that I have that extra ion. That might be worth doing. I'll do that now. So I can run this simultaneously now. Okay, let's hit the distress beacon and then the exit. So I've got all of this charged up now. I can swap that ion out with something better for later. A ship without life forms within a nearby dense asteroid field is giving off a distress call. Shall we investigate? It could be dangerous. Get the better defense drone. That one stops lasers. I will do, Elf. What do we think? Can we search for the ship? I don't need engines. It's a trap. A few people for number one. Let's search the area. Oof. Big oof. Right, let's power up the LME lad here. Get that fixed. They repair very quickly, those repair drones. Quite impressed. To the exit. So far, so good. You arrive at another long-range jump beacon. When the FTL drone is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Here we go. Search amongst the stores. Don't really have anything to sell at the minute. Oh, no! That would have been perfect! Oh, no! Oh, shit. Bollocking bum. Oh, that would have been a fantastic time to buy into that. I could get rid of this. Buys more shots. 3 shots per charge for 2 power. Oh, that's worth trying to pay my way to. I need to try and make 80 if I can. I can get rid of the anti-personnel. I can get rid of that. Then I can buy this and install that there. That's worth doing. Now we have a fuckload of salvo. Now we can get through any ship's shields. And then we'll go for a little bit of repair, I think. Okay. Move on. Next sector. I think I want to go through the NG-controlled sector. Burst laser to his ace. Yeah, good Dakka. What do we want to go? The Slughome Nebula, which is the only nebula in this sector. In fact, we could go through here to try and get the slug ship, because I don't have the slug ship yet. Could be an idea. What do we think? Nice Dakka, mate. Thank you. Slug crew are cool. Going to be lots of mind control there. A few coming in for two. A few more twos. Watching you play FTL makes me want to reinstall FTL. It's not a big install, sir. Feel free. Only Nebula. Let's go for the slugs. I'm going to go for the slugs. I have a good feeling about the slugs. Said no one ever. The slugs that live in this nebula field are a leisure-centered civilization. Everything in slug life is done in the pursuit of more currency and more time in which to spend it on extravagant ventures. This inevitably leads to treachery in open space, or much treachery in open space. Right, I need to shuffle things around. So these things are like that. We're going to have a fucking meaty salvo, so we are. Let's jump to this node, and then that node, and then let's jump our way through. Okay, we've got combat. A Mark III ship. Got really good systems. Let's make sure everything's powered up. System repair drone is good. We're going to hit them with the big salvo if we can. We're going to aim for their everything. Shields are holding. Right. Let's go for a burst laser hit on their weapons. Weapons. And shields. Very big hit. Very, very big hit. Fantastic. We're going to go again. Our shields were damaged there. Burst laser. Weapons. Weapons. Shields. Oh, it's filthy. It's filthy. You have bested us. Will you accept what is in our stores, or stores, in exchange for our lives? What should we do? Love the music in the Slug Nebula. Yeah, it's a pretty good soundtrack. What do? We let them live? What do they have in their stores, though, chat? They could have a weapon for us. Let's let them live. Poor fuel, very helpful. The missiles, not so much. But the four fuel is actually worth it in this case. Right, we've got a shitload of Daka. This is a really good setup. This area of the nebula seems entirely empty until a small slug transport and its escorts emerge suddenly from throughout the clouds, only to disappear again in a matter of seconds. Let's get deeper into this nebula. We might even find a shop, who knows. Intruders on board? Okay. Pull these two back to here. Power down shields. Oh no, we don't want to power up shield. Okay, no, we've got to keep these guys here. Got to power down this guy and power up the defense drone if we can. We're going to go dead in the water. Oh no, we've got to fall back to here and then open all doors apart from this one. I don't know why I powered up the defense drone. Literally pointless. We need that one powered up. They're literally taking the time out to destroy that drone, which is a bit of a bother, to be honest, but we'll live. Now, here we go. First salvos are coming in. Oh, that is a nasty fucking hit we're about to take. O2's damaged. We're going to have to get that system repair drone back up. Right. Let's go for a full salvo. I need those weapons down. Big hits. Big hits in a big way. O2's disabled. Fuck, we should be okay. O2 is disabled, and I don't know why. Did it get hit with ion? Medbay is off. Unpowered. Temporarily disabled by enemy or location. Must be disabled by the location. Right. We'll get ready to hit them with another big salvo. The guy should survive this. Power up this. Fuck. I've got nowhere else to send them. If they die here, we're fucked. I can't power it up. This is really bad. There's nothing I can do. When you sell, they bought. Win! No, they're not going to win. They're not going to win. They're going to lose. There's nothing I can do here. The O2's going to go. I can't power up. This game's over. I can't believe it. This run's actually going to be over very shortly. None of this part here has oxygen. Fuck, I've got to just try and hit them so hard that they maybe go back. How did they get over here in the first place? It's like a special event. Fuck. They've killed both of my crew! No! I can't kite them. The entire ship was vented of O2. Level 1 doors. There's nothing I could have done. Oh, fuck. It was going so well. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. All crew members have died. Your ship will continue to drift for eternity until looters destroy it. Oh, no. What a disaster. What time is it? Oh, we've been going for an hour and a half. Is there enough time for another run? Oh no, we died so late. Shit. Oh goddamn. Oh no. What's this? Defeat the flagship with any layout of the Zoltan cruiser to unlock the Mantis cruiser. Oh, I see. So I need to use this cruiser. I need to use this thing. The Adjudicator. I need to try and win with this, apparently. Oh dear. One more quick game. Mantis B, go, go, go. Possibly. But it was going so well is the official phrase of FTL. It kind of is, isn't it? Can I still be the captain? No, sir. You have perished in the great field of battle. Oh, no. Counter is at 4. And by declare... Oh, the halberd beam. That's pretty good, actually. Slow but reliably powerful standard beam weapon. This missile's based. This looks like it's going to be a real ball ache. Let's give it a go, though. Right, I need crew members. Let's take some people aboard. The gunner, I believe, is... Let's take Shadow, then. I believe the gunner is this guy. So, Shadow Killer, welcome aboard. Who else are we taking? Let's take Dawid. Dawid Ko, welcome aboard. And let's take... Saru. Oh, I don't know. I did not backspace the name. Let's call you just Saru for short, as that is your name. The Adjudicator. It's rock and roll. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. Yes, we are well aware. Right, in terms of power... God, we can't fucking do anything. Holy shit. Our power's so low. The fuck? Why is it so low? Oh, well. Never say never, then. Right, so... this ship's barely got anything. God, we power that down, we can power that up, but only that. Jesus Christ, okay. Well, let's try and make it work. Okay. A ship with conspicuous pirate markings is orbiting a nearby moon, broadcasting a simple message claiming to have equipment available for sale. Rip in advance, thank you, Pint Damage. We could attack them before he can attack? Probably a good idea. Simply for the fact that I cannot, I cannot do anything else. Y'all remember RuneScape? That's it. Put two Zoltan in the shield room, and you are immune to ion.
Ooh. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Shadow Killer, thank you very much there. Having the German as a gunner will give you an edge over your enemies. Fantastic. Fantastic. Right then. Let's do it. What do we think? Couple for number one. Where do we want to go? What do we want to do? One or two? What do we think? I think number two. I'm going to say two. Let's attack them. Okay. They've got two burst lasers. We've got this. So we're going to be able to get a good slice on their hull, but it's going to take a long time for us to get there. Hopefully those are just one shot. So bad. Right. Let's slice down like that. Okay. Please don't kill us. We'll give you everything we have. Try harder. Try and find a better offer somewhere. Okay. Cool. I don't think they can get through. We're going to hit them in the exact same configuration again. Nothing they can do. Shields are going to hold. Filth. Right then, the ship explodes, leaving a substantial collection of useful scrap material. That's the scrap we're looking for. Right, let's head north and hit a few of these nodes here. Right. You detect a rebel scout on an attack approach to a small refueling outpost. Their weapons are charged, but they're not yet firing. We shall intervene to defend the outpost. They've got some kind of burst weapon. Only a level 1 shield. Hitting as many rooms as we can would involve hitting that, so we're going to fire like that when we can. Slice across their hull. We're going to be able to take their initial salvo.
Yeah.
Okay, and nothing else. Hopefully we shut down their... Yes, their burst laser. A massive slice across the hull. Fantastic. Their shields are down. Next one will kill them. Beam weapons OP, friend. Right. Getting hacking is a very good thing to have with a beam weapon, so I might go for hacking. Excellent. If I can get hacking, that'll be fantastic. The ship breaks apart and you salvage what you can. You also hail the outpost. The pompous bastards expected a free service just because they defeated the Federation. Take this for the help. For the second jump, 56 scrap is nothing to scoff at. Toby 13, 15 months already and still no Borderlands. I'm sorry, Toby. Right. You arrive at an infrequently used beacon close to a pulsar. Before long, a rebel happens to jump nearby. You looks like you have to fight. Okay. Let's rock and roll. Best place to slice across would be the exact same configuration, just in the other direction. They do have missiles, which should be stopped. Which should be stopped by the Zoltan shield. I can't remember if it is. Yep, Zoltan shield will do that. Oh, beautiful slice there. Cut them real big time there. The ion just took them out. Fantastic job. Right, same again, please. 2, 4, 6, 8 potential damage. Really good. Excellent job. Excellent, excellent job. The ship explodes, leaving behind 17 scrap, 3 fuel and a drone part. We're doing good for money so far. If I can get hacking on this thing, like, as a point of urgency, we'll be in a very good spot. Right, jump. Let's hit as many of those nebula nodes as we can. And then hook our way south. We'll jump here, and then we'll jump to the nebula. Good shit. Okay. Right, an unidentified ship is badly damaged and is still being assaulted by a space pirate. The victim begins a distress message until the pirates cut them off and offer to split their bounty. Let's try and be a hero and attack this pirate. Albert Beam? Can we get a 5-room hit? No, we can get a 4-room hit though. We'll take their main subsystems. Get a good slice across all of them. They won't know what to repair after that. Shields are coming up. That's going to take them a little while to get through. Brilliant. Good slice. Excellent. Oh my god, 8 missiles would be good. If I was needed any more missiles, we're going to reject the offer and continue the assault. We don't need that many more missiles. Good bit of experience there for Saru and Shadow. And Dawid as well. Another shot from the halberd. You're going to feel this. Beautiful job. Halberd beam. Beam weapons OP, they really are. The pirates explode, leaving behind a substantial collection of scrap material. You go to examine the ship you just saved, and they jump away before you have a chance to speak to them. Okay. Not great, but not awful either. We need more scrap weapons or scrap material. Nebulas are known to be popular mantis hunting grounds. Information you would have done well to heed here. Okay, they've got a bomb weapon. A lot of rooms on this ship. I've just realised there's a shipload of rooms. Right, halberd beam. Let's see here. What would be a good slice? Can I get a 5? Does this thing do x2 damage to systemless rooms? I don't know. I doubt it would, because that would make it very aggressive. Let's slice through their shields. Let's go for a 4 hit. I need hacking, or some way to get through shields in a decent way, or in a decent manner. Bomb hits the shield and bounces off. Excellent job. We're going to slice them again. I think by the time that burst laser's ready, they're going to be cut to ribbons, I think. Absolutely no issue. Here it comes. Excellent. Just before they fired as well. They break apart, leaving behind 15 scrap material, a fuel, and a drone part. We're going to hit this nebula, and then the nebula next to it. Like I said, we're going to hit as many as we can to try and gather as much scrap as we can. They must have a super shield bypass unit. Intruders on board. Okay, everybody fall back to the medbay. Let's power that up if we can. I think it will power up automatically when they go in. Yes, open all doors. Apart from this one. There we go, and we'll fight them in here. It's actually got good door systems here, which is good. Okay. Close all doors. Okay, you've won your exchange. Excellent job. Superb. Right, Dawid. Everybody healed up. Back to your positions. Shadow, back to weapons. And Saru, back to engines. But you have to go the real long way around. Fantastic. Right, we'll hit this node. And we'll hit the other places. Both of your weapons already bypass shields. Why do you need to prioritize hacking? They don't bypass shields. This one is slowed down by shields. You find 2 heavily damaged ships floating nearby, the remains of a battle. You begin to harvest some usable debris when you hear the sounds of someone beaming aboard, followed by the shouts of a boarding party. Interesting. The super shield bypass unit that they must have. Everybody, know, assume the position. Make sure this is powered up. Need it. I'm going to let them in. Just so that I can keep that door closed. So that we don't take O2 damage in here. Brilliant job. Dead. Dead and dead. Good stuff. Close all doors. Then open all doors. And then everybody go back to their positions. Did I open all doors again? I did. Whoops. Just open the interior doors. That's what I wanted to do. There we go. Right. Let's actually save people's crew positions. And Dawid. That beating, I know, yeah. Really handed it out there. Right. Save everybody's position. And let's keep going. Get out of here. We've got a distress call and a store. We're going to try and hit that store because hacking is going to be juicy as fuck. Once you arrive at the location of the distress beacon, a call from a civilian ship comes in. Thanks for responding to our beacon. Our FTL navigation has gone haywire and we can't plot a course to the nearest depot to get it fixed. Could you lead us there? Yes. Take this bit of scrap as a down payment. We'll use your jump signatures to follow. You're really helping us out here. Okay, the quest is just there, but it's a dead end, so I can't really help them. There's nothing. If I jump there and back there, I'm going to be blocked in by the rebels. Unless I'm not, unless I could just barely do it. I think I'd just be able to do it. I'm going to try it. This is risky. So they give us all of that material. Oh, just. Ah, but that distress beacon's going to be covered in the enemy. Nothing I can do about it, though. We're going to try it. The risk did not pay off. Right, yep. We are very much in rebel space here. And I'm going to struggle to get ahead. Well, we helped them. And now we're going to pay for it. Here we go. We lost that store as well. We're going to have to fight our way through here. Nothing we can do. We're just going to have to sit here and take this beating and try and get out. Believe in the super shield. That's all I can do. Okay, super shield's gone. Can't get through their what's it system, so I might as well power up the Leto and start trying to just hit them as best I can. Big hit. Hits coming in. Let's try and shut down their weapons if I can. Oh, big hit. Shields can't take this kind of punishment. Keep powering them. We've got plenty of missiles. Keep going. Got a breach there. Just gonna have to try and live with it. Good. Jesus. Doing a very good job. 75% hull warning. ASB target locked. There, we've shot down another of their weapon systems. We're not actually taking that much damage. Fuck. Get that shit fixed. Okay, that's the worst of it. Now we just gotta try and get out of here. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna be able to get ahead of the fleet here. I'm gonna be sitting in this the whole fucking way back. Shit. Just get it charged. I think this is over. Fuck. Glomus, thank you very much, mate. Oh, I'm massively behind. There's nothing I can do. I've just got to keep pounding their weapon systems with missiles and hope it's enough to get away. Fuck! Shit. Another hull breach. I'm running out of missiles. Oh, the fucking... the sector map has been so anal here. I can't do anything. I can't get ahead of the fleet. Fuck. I missed again. Fuck, we're gonna get hit again. Saru, don't die. Don't die, Saru. Oh. Shields are gone. Fuck. 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 Get us out. Get us out! Get us out of here. Jump. Fuck! Fuck! No! You lucky I didn't die. Holy fuck. Yeah, you're dead. There. The ship's fucking gone. The ship is gone right here. Holy balls! How unlucky can this star map be? Fuck! There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. Quickly get back here and help get the fucking shields up. Ah! Holy fuck, look at the lasers! Look at it! Oh my god. This is gonna suck eggs. Ow. Keep that offline. Saru, get back down there. Just keep those shields up. No, don't miss! Oh no! Keep it going. Just make sure you're hitting the shots, for God's sake. Oh my god, the fucking... We can't survive another hit like that. Oh no, this is it. Leto's off. No more missiles. We've just got to hope. ASB target locked. Our ship's going to get blown up. Fuck. ASB shot us to pieces. Oh my god, that was terrible. That was so bad. The star map had no opportunity for us to get ahead. Oh, that's terrible. I'm going to leave that there. That's about an hour and 40 minutes. It takes about 3 hours to do a run of FTL, but I'm clearly not having any luck tonight. So we'd be going to a 5 hour stream to complete this. I'm going to leave that there. We've failed terribly. Oh, I can't believe it. We got our ass absolutely kicked. Shit. Oh well. Win some, lose some. That's it from me tonight. Bollocks. That's really done my head in. Ah! Shit. Stats. Yeah, No. Apparently I did even worse at some point with this ship. Oh dear. Oh dear. Well now. That's it from me. Thanks very much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this little snippet of FTL, even though we didn't do very well. We kind of had a good run going. I'm just going to leave that there. So thank you very much. Thank you all for dropping in, and I shall see you all next time. Take care, folks, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Oh.